It appears the business of selling illegal weapons in Dadaab has been lucrative.
Hii barabara ambayo unaona hapa sasa hizi inaenda paka Somalia. Ni hii ile barabara ambayo inalete magendo. Inalete silaha, gari tatu ya silaha. Juzi juzi tu wiki mbili zilizopita hivi ikiingia Hagadera refugee camp. Na hizi ndio sasa zinatumiwa kama explosives.
Some of the weapons that Ismail talks about have been previously confiscated in Garissa and diverted to criminal activities.
Right now we have really reduced the situation, and after being able to unearth so many firearms and ammunition and explosives in various camps there, and also apprehending criminal individuals, the situation has stabilized.
Many of the weapons here make their way into Kenya from Somalia using illegal routes to evade police roadblocks and checkpoints, especially in the wee hours.
Wengine wanaleta wakiona kwamba security iko very vigilant, wanatumia donkey carts za zingine. Saa zingine wanatumia watu kwa mikono. Saa zingine wanatumia mataxi.
Fingers are often pointed at the youth raised in the refugee camps, accused of giving the community a bad reputation when they claim to get firewood from the bushes in Hagadera. According to security sources, many criminal gangs have found easy access to carry out their activities. The government of Kenya decided to repatriate refugees back to Somalia, but what impact will this have on criminal activities?
We believe that the camps became havens of terror and havens of criminals. But now they'll have nowhere to hide.
Residents now await action from the government in this region so as to reduce threats of attacks and actual attacks in the area.